Law enforcement officials across the state are on the lookout for a federal prisoner who disappeared from a Portland halfway house. The U.S. Marshals Service is being assisted by the Lincoln County Sheriff's Department and local police agencies in its search for 60-year-old Wayne Collimore. Police call him a career criminal who is considered dangerous. He was last spotted just last night running off into some woods in the town of Nobleboro. News 8's Keith Baldi is there live tonight with an update. Keith?
Well, Tracy, after a full day of intense searching, authorities have decided to scale back a little bit, but they are still warning the public to be on the lookout for this escaped prisoner. Dozens of law enforcement officers from both federal and state agencies spread out through the air and land over a large part of Lincoln County today, searching for 60-year-old Wayne Collimore. Officials from Lincoln County and the U.S. Bureau of Prisons say Collimore has had convictions for burglaries, robberies, and weapons offenses, but was most recently wrapping up a stint for a parole violation at a Portland halfway house when he walked away.
He has a history of violence. He should be considered dangerous. If anybody encounters him, they should call 911.
That warning was enough to make some here in Nobleboro nervous today as they went about their daily business.
We didn't want to be the targets. We don't have a gun at home, and I certainly don't want to get into any confrontation. So we locked the doors, set the alarm on our house, and it's disconcerting, you know.
The deputy U.S. Marshal says Wayne Collimore has escaped custody several times before and has been caught at least once in this area where he has family and friends. In this case, he had been gone from the halfway house for a week before authorities launched a large-scale public effort, saying their investigation started quietly as they tried to track him. But it became publicized after Collimore rented a car in Portland, drove here, was confronted by the rental car agency for not returning the vehicle, and was seen running into these woods. And now authorities think he's becoming desperate.
He knows the area. It's a very thickly wooded area. A lot of ponds and lakes around here, a lot of camps that are unoccupied at the time. And our concern is he's going to get into somebody's cabin and or steal a vehicle and try to get out.
Now, authorities say they'll continue to be up here as long as they have to catch him unless they get information to move somewhere else. We're live in Nobleboro. Keith Baldi, News 8.